Okay, hello everyone. Today we will talk about house and furniture. In last lesson we have talked about it, but today we will learn them again and also repeat them. House and furniture vocabulary. For example, armchair, sofa, or what can it be? Bathroom, right? The rooms and also the furniture. We will talk about them and we will play a game here. Kahoot, you know Kahoot, but it will be about house and furniture. From our game, what have we learned? Did you see there any words you see them for the first time? For example, bucket, right? Yeah. And yeah, rack.
Washing machine.
Yeah, maybe. And that's for the furniture in our house. And please try to repeat them at home, okay? Okay. And that's all for our lesson. Thank you. See you next week, okay?
See you.
See you.